And so each Halloween, the great pumpkin rises out of the pumpkin patch and gives Halloween presents to all the girls and boys. For some reason, he's never actually appeared to me personally, but this year will be different. Arise, arise, oh great pumpkin! Finally! Now you can give me presents.
Just kick the ball, you blockhead!
But every time I try, you just take the ball away.
This time I won't! Come on already!
Maybe this time she means it.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to kick the football. This is it!
Ah! That's for years of humiliation, bitch.
What the...
Poor Linus.
That blockhead, everyone's a blockhead. Blockheads, blockheads, blockheads!
Wah, 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 wah.
What did he say?
Ugh, I never have any idea what any adult says. It's always that wah, wah, wah crap. I thought it would be appropriate to bury what little they found of Linus in his security blanket.
That stupid blanket! I knew he was never right in his head. Oh, my sweet Baboo! I can't live without him! I won't leave him! I won't! Linus! Linus! I can't!
This is different from the time we got lost in France, or when we almost drowned during the Great River Raft Race. I fear just having a positive attitude with strong Christian overtones won't save us this time.
Hold me, sir.
I said strong Christian overtones. I'm at the end of my rope, Lucy. Everyone else is dead besides you and me. I thought being stuck as a prepubescent bald kid for 50 years couldn't get any worse. What should we do?
You should let the great pumpkin eat you!
Meet the kite-eating tree, you ugly son of a bitch! It's over. It's finally over. Rest, my friends. Now you can rest.